Kids Health Presents, How the Body Works, with Chloe and the Nerve.
The Foggy Liver Boys with Gotta Have a Kidney or Two. Next up is Chloe and the Nerve with a song that's sure to put a big toothy grin on your face.
Teeth, teeth in my mouth, how I love them north and south. You need them when you speak and chew. They help you when you're singing too.
Like we often do.
Babies get their first teeth at 6 months old. 20 baby teeth is all their baby mouths can hold. They usually have all 20 by the time they're 3. They're your primary teeth. At around 6 years, those little teeth get loose. Bigger, stronger teeth start pushing them out. By 12 or 13, you'll have all 28 of your adult teeth. So there are 28 permanent teeth in all, 8 more than you had when you were small. But you're not done yet. You still have 4 more to go. Your wisdom teeth.
Wisdom teeth.
By 21, you'll probably have those wisdom teeth for 16 overhead and 16 underneath. It's all the teeth that anyone could ever need, and the only set you'll get. Teeth, teeth, you got all kinds. You keep yours and I'll keep mine. Brush them at least twice a day, and floss them too if you want them to stay.
Till you're old and gray.
You got different kinds of teeth, whatever your mood. The front 4 incisors help you bite your food. There's 4 on top and 4 on the bottom. Doo-doo, doobity-doo. Next are your canines, the spiky teeth, helping tear tough food whenever you eat. Everyone has 4, 2 on top and 2 beneath, just like a doggy's teeth. Premolars and molars are the ones that chew. They crush, grind, and smash up all of that food. Add some spit and you're ready to swallow it down. Let's chew-chew-chew. Those wisdom teeth not only come in slow. Once they're there, they might just cause you woe. You don't really need them, so your dentist can take them out. Bye-bye, teeth, teeth, they live in your jaw. They help you munch, bite, nibble, and gnaw. Some folks wear braces to get their teeth aligned, so their teeth work better and their smile looks fine. The white part we see on top is the crown, and below that the roots stretch really far down. The enamel outside is what makes them hard and bright if you brush them right. The pink stump the tooth sits in is your gum. The roots of the teeth are covered by cementum. It helps anchor those teeth to your jaw so they don't fall out. Inside that is the dentin around the pulp. The pulp's nerves send pain messages to your brain. It says this soup's too hot or this ice is too cold. Brr. Sometimes a cavity's what hurt you though. Acid from plaque burned a hole through the enamel. Which is why we brush at least twice a day and floss at least once.
Nerve, do I have to floss every tooth?
Just the ones you wanna keep. Teeth, teeth, keep them in your mouth. Brush them twice a day or more, north and south. Floss each and every day too, to remove old food and nasty plaque too.
Teeth, teeth,
we love those teeth.
You said a mouthful.